How you doing, guys? I'm Sean. Welcome to Rambles with my camera. Guys, today's ramble, today's video, I'm going to be taking you to Belfast. I'm going to be photographing a concert, and I'm going to tell you about that in a wee moment. But let's, can I start off by thanking you all so much for your support in this channel and all the comments and the likes and the shares. But I really appreciate you all taking time out to watch these videos and, you know, to see me document my journey back into photography. So I really appreciate it, guys. Can I give a shout out to all the new subscribers? You're very welcome. New subscribers and old subscribers, you're all welcome. So listen, guys, where am I going? I'm going into Belfast. I'm going to Belfast City Centre, and I'm going to see a wonderful blues artist here from Belfast, Kaz Hawkins. I'm going to be putting the links down below to check out Kaz. Now you can check out Kaz's YouTube channel, and you see all their music there. An amazing artist, and I'm going down to meet my old photography, my soul brother, Stephen Mullen. Me and Stephen go back to my early days in photography, 1986. He's been a constant support and an inspiration to me. So I'm going to go down here and meet Stephen, and we're going to take some photos. I don't know what to expect. I've got all my gear. I've changed the camera bag rather than a backpack. I just took a traditional one because the last thing you want to do is have a backpack at a concert or a gig, because you're going to be knocking people's flying. So what's this? Look, that's not my train, is it? I don't think that's it. I think it's the Express. There you go. That's the Belfast Express heading to Belfast City Centre. So listen, guys, come on with me and we'll see what sort of photographs we're going to get. Don't forget to see your feet in the stairs.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you outside. We'll sign CDs if you want and share the love. Thank you so much.